Hey guys, my name is Freedom. Today I'm going to share the Stable Diffusion Portable Offline Versions to every one of you. What you need to do is just go to my video descriptions. And the download link is there. It is going to lead you to my official site. You just need to scroll down. You can see Stable Diffusion Portable Offline Local. Scroll down, you can see a zip folder. Stable Diffusion Portable. Just download this zip folder. And then right click and extract it to your computer. You must extract the compressed folder. Then once you already download it into your computer and extract the zip file, it is going to lead you to the folder. First, you have to install the Windows desktop runtime. Just install. After a few seconds, it will finish install. Then you can open the Stable Diffusion. Scroll down until you can see the TKU. Just double click it and run it. Just click here. It is English versions. Don't worry about that. The language, everything will be in English. So you just need to click launch. You can put the portable Stable Diffusions, the whole folder, in any of your USB drive. The USB hard disk, etc. You can see once you already launch it, just stand by your default browser. It is going to open with your default browser automatically. You can see it automatically open like this with your default browser, and you can use the Stable Diffusions. First, if you are a beginner today, you don't know how to use it. First, you have to just choose the Moomoo Fusion and choose the VAE 84. So now I'm going to just clear everything. You can generate any picture here. To generate any picture, just type the prompt. For example, white cat sleeping on bed. So just click generate. It is going to perform the text to image. Just wait for a few seconds. You can adjust the resolution here. Alright, this picture is abnormal. You can always regenerate again until you feel satisfied. Right, you can see it already generated the picture for you. It is really easy. And you can see this folder, the whole portable folder, you can just put it in your external USB hard drive, USB SSD, USB hard disk, and bring it to anywhere by using any computer. As long as the GPU is strong enough, you can run the Stable Diffusion Portable offline anywhere without internet. Alright, that's all for today about my sharings of the Stable Diffusion Portable offline versions. And that's all for today. Thank you for watching. If you love my videos, tutorials, and sharings, if you feel all these tutorials and sharings are very helpful to your 3D modeling, 3D animation and 3D game developing, or any of your career, any of your hobbies, you can subscribe to my YouTube channel and also turn on the mini bell and select all, so that when next time I publish a new videos, tutorials, or sharings, you receive a notification immediately. See you in my next video. Enjoy!